Hello, and welcome to this video for the Bicester School History Department. This is a video for Year 10 and Year 11 students studying AQA GCSE History, specifically the Britain and the Health of the People module. It will use the medicine booklet, which is available to download from the school website. The link is in the description. The purpose of these videos is to give you a general introduction to each topic and to guide you through the tasks to do in the booklet. Pause this video as you work through the tasks. Don't watch it all in one go. If you have any more specific questions, make sure to email your history teacher. Now, this episode will continue on the work that we did in the last episode, specifically looking at medieval medicine and building on the ideas explained by Hippocrates and Galen. Make sure to watch that one first. The influence of ancient learning. Now, to be a doctor in medieval times, you had to train at a medieval school in Europe, and you had to learn from copies of ancient texts by Hippocrates and Galen. Dissection was banned, so you were not allowed to look inside a body. You just had to learn from the texts by Hippocrates and Galen. And further, you couldn't challenge Galen's ideas, as he was supported by the church. So if you challenged Galen's ideas, you would be branded as a heretic, someone who was going against God. Since religion was so important back then, you really didn't want to do this. However, there were some problems with Galen's ideas. For example, he suggested a jawbone was made up of two parts, as he had dissected dogs and seen the same thing. However, we know that a jawbone is made up of only one bone. Have a go at writing out answers to the discussion questions. You might want to flip back to the previous pages in the booklet, as well as watching the last episode, as some of the questions are covered then. Now have a look at this exam practice question. Explain the significance of Hippocrates and Galen in the history of medicine. 8 marks. Now this is a significance question, and you should aim to write at least 2 paragraphs. It should take you about 10 minutes. In your first paragraph, think about the short-term significance of Hippocrates and Galen. Why are they important in their time period? For the second paragraph, you need to think about the long-term significance of Hippocrates and Galen. Why are they important after their time period? Have a go at writing it, but to give you some tips, in the first paragraph, thinking about the short-term significance of Hippocrates and Galen, you might want to talk about how they focused on natural cures, how Hippocrates focused on observing the patient, and encouragement of exercise and healthy diet, which previous doctors hadn't looked at. In the second paragraph, you might want to talk about how Galen's ideas held up medical development. Remember, significance doesn't mean positive, it just means importance. You might also talk about the Hippocratic Oath, which is still taken by doctors today. The power of the Christian Church. As discussed above, the Christian Church dominated Europe and medical learning. It was the most powerful organisation in the world at this time, and the Pope was seen as the voice of God on earth. This meant it had lots of positive and negative effects on medicine. Read through the boxes and sort them into 2 columns. Positive and negative effects of the Church. For example, the Christian Church copied ancient manuscripts into medical texts, including medical texts into Latin. That's definitely a positive. This meant that they could be read by more people, as there wasn't a way to widely print texts in the medieval times. However, a negative impact might be the fact that monasteries and abbeys often refused to help unbaptized or unmarried pregnant women. See if you can sort the rest out. Remember, if you need any more specific help, make sure to email your history teacher. Thanks for watching.